media. Oh! Today, class, we're going to write an essay, an opinion essay about social media.
Yay!
Wait, this is going to be exciting and fun.
This is going to be awesome.
Hi, my name is Michael Ortiz, and I'm running for House Representative for Cosencio, and I think I'll be a good leader because I'm friendly, and I could help other students with their work and help have a good, better school and a better community.
Hi, my name is Raquel Seas, and I'm running for House Rep, and I think I'm going to be a good leader because I have creative ideas.
I'm in the House of Meraki. I think I'm gonna be a good House representative because I like to help people and I'm very good at it.
Hi, my name is Haley Perez Hernandez, and I'm in the House of Quantum, and I want to be the House of Representative because I'm nice, I'm kind, and I like to play with people, and I always like to help other people, and I like to give people money. So people who are homeless, I give money because it's a good thing, and I like to help the community.
Hi, I'm Anya Sanchez, and I'm in the House of Quantum. I want to be a representative because I want to help kids. I'm responsible and I'm nice.
Hi, my name is Ladaria Williams, and I am in the House of Quantum. And I think I'll be a great representative because when someone's struggling, I will help them.
Hi, my name is Jada, and I'm running for House Representatives. I'm in the House of Meraki, and I'm running for House Representatives because I like to help people learn, and I like to learn about different things that go on in the world.
Hi, my name is Brooklyn Rainey, and I want to be the House Representative of House Consentio, and why I want to be a House Representative because I want to help others.
My name is Jordan Sabemeyer. I'm running for House Representative of Sumter. I think I'll be a great House Representative because I am creative and have many ideas.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Williams, and I'm running House Representative of Sumter. I think I'll make a good House Representative because I make good grades and I like to help people.
My name is Brianna Thomas, and I'm in grade 4, and my house is Quantum, and I think I'll be a great leader because I have good grades and I behave in school.
Hi, my name is Soraya Jackson, and the House of Meraki, and I think that I would be a great representative because I promise to keep Meraki bully free, and that I will make sure that we will follow the Knights Code.
Hi, my name is Kiara McMillan. I'm the House of Meraki, and I'll be a great leader because I'm a nice and honest, kind person.
Hi, my name is Jaden Arias, and I'm in the House of Rosanta, and I think I'm going to be a good representative because I can help students.
I'm Ariane Tennant, and I won for House Consencio, and I think I'm a great leader because I could let other people share what they think that they want to do.
Hi, my name is Jemiah Davis, and I think I would be a great House representative for Consensio because I want to help people because I'm very helpful, and I would like to help kids get their problems done and things like that.
Hi, my name is Olivia Alexis, and I am running for the House of Versanter House representative. I think that I would be a good leader because I am loyal and I keep my word.
Hi, my name is Marcus Langout Midget, and I'm running for House of Meraki. I think that I would be a valid representative because I think that I bring just a lot of ideas to the table that I don't think were considered before, and I address every issue, no matter how big or small, so that we can all live in harmony and live in peace.
Hi, my name is Eliana Rivera, and I'm going for House Council for Consensio. I would like to go for House Council because I want kindness and no bullying.
Hi, my name is Kaya Lyons, and I am going for the House Leader of Meraki. I think I'm a good leader because I want to listen to what the students have to say, and I have a lot of determination and enthusiasm.
Hi, I'm Rowan Newdegate. I'm running for House Leader of Versanter, and I think I'd be a great leader because I have lots of determination.
Hi, my name is Kira Williams, and I'm running for the House Leader of Quantum. I'd be a good leader because I'm very respectful, and I do the rules like I'm supposed to, and I try to get everyone motivated for what they're supposed to do. Yay, go Quantum!
Hi, my name is Jay Akins. I'm running for Quantum House Leader. I would be a good leader because I respect people, and I think people are going to respect me, and I want them to be a leader.
I'm Camellia Williams, and I'm running for the House of Quantum Leader. I would be a great leader because I respect all students and teachers at this school.
My name is Aiden Albright. I'm running for the House of Meraki, and I think I'd be a good leader because I would get to show that I'm not the soft-spoken kid, that I have priorities and I know what I want to see done and what I want done.
My name is Arkel Jackson, and I am the House of Quantum, and I want to be a good leader is because so I can keep people safe and make sure they don't do bad things.
Hi, my name is Carmen Williams. I am the House of Consensio. Why I feel like I could be a good house leader is because I feel like I can make the school a better place.
Hi, my name is Damari Outridge, and I'm in House Consensio, and I'm running for House Leader of it, and I think I would be a great leader because I would make changes, and it will be as one big family, but it will still be choosing the Consensio house to up a level and make changes to it.
Hi, my name is Aiden Clifton, and I'm a house leader for Versanter, and why I'm going to be a good leader is because I'm making positive changes on the school.
My name is Hayden Beck. I'm in Versanter, and why I think I would be a good leader would be because I would make good rules, I would help keep the school safe and clean, and I would also help kids out with following directions.